Drakensberg, X-Star warship and all that, crashed before the Kraknin, is what they say. Now a bunch of ripe-smelling scavs live there, led by the bosun and his friend, what's called the Skipper. Not that anyone knows what she looks like, which makes your head scratch. Anyway, find a way inside and don't be shy to say hello to the locals on the way.